Have a seat. Thanks. So, what was it that you wanted to talk about?
So, you know how we're partners in crime, right?
Well, yeah. How could I forget? We've been doing this all our life.
Yeah.
The thing is, I got a job, and I'm gonna stop stealing now. I can't do it anymore. I feel guilty, and I returned all the money and stuff that I stole, but I still feel guilty.
Oh, whew. Okay. Wait, you're not mad?
No, of course not. It's just, I don't want to steal anymore either. I was gonna tell you, but I was afraid that you would, I don't know, get mad or something.
Oh my gosh, I felt the same. I didn't want to bring it up because, you know, you're like the best at stealing and we were in a gang and I don't want to make you mad and, you know, throw away what we worked hard for.
Yeah, same. But those days are over.
What job did you get?
Well, I've been working there for a few weeks now, and I work at a fast food restaurant where I clean the dishes. Eventually, I'll be promoted to be a cook or something. I showed them my cooking skills. They were really impressed. Well, the boss was. But I moved into an apartment, and so I was just hoping that you wouldn't be mad. But I also had some good news.
Oh, wow. That's great, Spot. I'm glad for you.
So, what's the good news?
Okay, so the good news is that I'm gonna be moving into an apartment soon.
But I was thinking, what if we shared a house? And I was thinking, what if we shared this house? I mean, you kind of already live in it and it's pretty big. It's bigger than the apartment that I was gonna get.
That would be great. That would be so cool. We could like have a sleepover every day.
But the only thing is, you're gonna be the one that's paying for it. And I wouldn't be doing anything. I don't have a job yet.
That's okay. We could find you a job.
Well, actually, I went to the grocery store earlier where Keegan works, and he actually told me that he's coming later so he could help you find a job.
Oh yeah, that's right.
So, what have you been doing lately?
Honestly, nothing much. Just staying alive, I guess.
Same. I mean, aside from working, but I actually made a couple of friends there, so we might be hanging out later. I hope that's okay with you. This is finally my chance to make some connections and make some more friends.
No, I don't mind at all. I mean, I don't want to hold you back from making new friends and making more connections.
Thanks, Katrina.
No, thank you for being my friend through everything.
Oh. Well, I'll see you later. Okay, bye.
What am I gonna do now? Spot's moving on with her life, and I'm stuck here, hopeless.
Dark. I should probably go to sleep now.
Well, I have to wake up really early tomorrow because I need to return all that money. But I haven't found a job yet and Keegan hasn't come. So maybe he'll come tomorrow. Yeah, probably.
Oh my gosh, it's really early in the morning. I didn't even have a timer. Oh my gosh, well, I should probably get going. I need to get that $100 back. Here it is. Okay, I go to that bakery, hope that nobody sees me,
put it back exactly where it was, which I don't know where that was, so, and then I'll just book it and get out of there. Hopefully nobody sees me. Okay, I guess that's good enough. Here we are. Oh, thank goodness they're open. I thought I had a break-in. Yeah, that probably wouldn't have been a good idea. I would have just waited until they opened. Should probably go in now. I just want to get this over with. Here we go. Okay, just get in and get out. Where's the cash register? Oh, it's right there. Oh, but there's people over there. What am I gonna do? Just gotta wait until they leave. Okay, I'll just stand here like some weirdo.
Okay, ma'am, your order will be ready in an hour.
All right, thank you.
Hey, whoa, look at that. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool.
Oh wow, that's so cool. How did he do that?
This is the perfect time.
Oh, okay, sir. Let me just write that down here.
Okay. I just need to get out of here before somebody notices. Okay, well, that's over with. Now I just need to get out of here, but I'm just gonna be bored at home. Maybe there's something I can do. I don't know.
Hey, excuse me.
Huh? Oh my gosh.